啱啱咧，大家都聽到就係衛生署咧就公布咗近期咧就係流感個情況。咁啊，上星期嘅流感咧，其實咧就已經步入咗高峰啦。而當中咧最容易感染者咧就係六歲以下嘅小朋友同埋長者。咁啊，而啊呢一個啊流感嘅感染度咧，更被評為係叫好強添。咁啊，所以到目前而家咧，就已經咧係有200多間嘅學校係爆發緊呢個流感噶啦。咁我諗大家都記得咧，就舊年嘅流感數字咧，就係去到300間到啦。咁咧就誒開始學校就幼稚園要停課。咁啊，其實呢個數字已經非常之接近噶啦。咁而舊年咧，因為咧係出現到有小朋友係因為流感引起嘅併發症而死亡。咁所以到目前為止咧，雖然有200多間嘅學校爆發緊流感，但係到目前為止咧，係並未有任何嘅死亡嘅個案。我哋認為咧，防範於未然，應該考慮咧就係幼稚園咧全面嘅停課。咁而學校咧亦都應該要係喺呢段期間要開放啦，方便一啲家長未能即時去揾到人去照顧小朋友，咁而咧要暫時要將學校要將小朋友咧就擺翻去學校度托管嘅。咁我哋希望咧就政府亦都要考慮一下，因為而家咧就係有啲小朋友。是这個讀緊1、2年班，他们呢那個抵抗力都是比較弱的。那我们都希望呢就是當局能夠密切關注这些小朋友1、2年班學校的流感爆發情況，因為直到目前来讲呢，我们都看到呢就是嚴重感染了流感的個案里面呢都有是一批是讀緊1、2年班的小朋友的。
191.
Yes.
So is that too rushed of a decision because it's starting tomorrow? What should parents do
here? Well, I don't think that's not a it won't be a problem because the school still operating and the teacher is attending in the school. So I think that this is the wise way as soon as possible.Each school, if they catch up with this, and then very easy to spread really fast, and then you can see if one school, one children catch cold, catch fever, and at least maybe 10 or 20 children they catch together. So then I think. Educational Bureau, they should consider to let kindergarten children maybe stop going to school for a week. Thank you.